Hawaii's real estate industry ended last year on a high note. On Oahu, the number of homes sold climbed 8.6%, while median prices fell slightly from $605,000 in November to $600,000 in December. The best results were seen in the condo market. The number sold jumped 20.4%, and the median price jumped from $285,000 to $335,000. All in all, realtors say it was a great month in what is typically a slower time in the market. Homeowners struggling with mortgage payments now have access to free services and assistance. Olena Hugh reports.
I think this time, at this juncture, we're at a critical time for people facing foreclosure here in Hawaii.
This morning, state officials and lawmakers announced a new campaign to help homeowners headed into financial crisis.
What this program is intended to do is to tell those people and to assure them that they need to take action now and not wait before it's too late.
The campaign aimed at helping those prevent fraud, avoid scams, and get help is a result of a national settlement with banks, Ally GMAC, Bank of America, Citigroup, JP Morgan Chase, and Wells Fargo.
There still is a lot of unemployment for communities, and what our hope is that there isn't this false notion that we're out of the woods.
Close to $8 million worth of counseling, public service announcements, and other forms of assistance are offered to the more than 3,000 Hawaii residents in foreclosure.
That money is not going to homeowners. That money, that $7.9 million, is going to agencies like DCCA, to the judiciary, to legal aid, to the housing counselors, to provide services.
But money is available for those who contact their banks before the January 13th deadline.
If they've been foreclosed on during a specific period of time, they're eligible for cash awards of up to $2,000. And the time period is from January 2008 through December 2011.
Information and assistance like this is now available for free. Log on to KHON2.com for details. Olena Hugh, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.